You know, once in a long, long time, you see a picture you like to talk about, to tell your friends about. I saw a picture of that sort just the other night. That's the reason I'm here to tell you about it. It was a wonderful story, an amazing performance. Humor, action, heartthrob. One of the best entertainments you'll ever see. And the title, make a note of the title, The Clown. The Clown is a story of a comic who was once a great Ziegfeld star. A has-been now. A has-been who was lifted from the low level to which he's fallen by the faith and love of his young son. Red Skelton as the clown brings to the screen an amazing performance. A role that ranges from hilarity to heartbreak. It's a characterization which takes Red from the category of screen comedian to actor extraordinary.
Guess what? Goldie's got me a television deal. Huh? Coast to coast, a half-hour program.
A half hour, the Dodo Delwyn show.
No kidding!
Yeah. We start rehearsals tomorrow.
Right.
I got a lot of swell material, too.
I bet you have.
Yeah, am I glad you're going to be around to help me, because I'm going to kill the people.
I always said you could.
There's no reason why I can't stage a comeback.
You'll slam.
You'll be better than ever.
We'll travel all over, personal appearances.
Everywhere.
Philadelphia, Chicago, Hollywood, Miami. Boy, we'll really...
Yes, sir, the clown has everything. It's a great show to see and hear, combining heartbreak with hilarious fun. But suppose we let Red tell you about it himself.
Hi, folks. Welcome to my house. You know, I've always had a warm spot in my heart for clowns. It's really a lot of fun to try and make people laugh and forget their troubles. That's a clown's job. And my father was a circus clown, and so was I. But you know, very few people understand and know the true story behind our laugh makers. They have their heartaches and their tears, too. When MGM sent me the story of the clown, I was deeply touched because it's a real story about things that actually happen behind the scenes, and there's no punches pulled. Now, there's been a lot of great kids in the movies. In The Clown, I got one. He's terrific. My boy is Tim Considine. The theater was born in him. Both his grandfathers were in show business, and his father, too. And he's crazy about show business. Come on out and say hello, Timmy. Hi.
Hi.
Well, Timmy and I will be seeing you and surprising you in The Clown.